Alright, so, okay, yeah, so, we're back, and then, yeah, I'm pretty sure where we left off was where we got our, finally got our powers, and now we're on our way to the next mission.
What's up?
Looks like the haters are getting ready for their big parade. You in?
Oh, I'm in. I'm a total hater. That hit the spot. Looks like the Duke troops becoming honorary members of the Haters Club.
Yeah. What's it they say? The friend of my enemy has bad taste in friends.
Which makes it more convenient for us when they're together in one place like this.
Leader guy's innards. Maybe that'll make him shut up.
Well, he's bound to be at one of these little get-togethers. Let's just keep crashing until we find the right one.
I like the way you think, Smokes. Race you to the next one.
Okay, I'll come back when this stuff is either done or like in the middle of it. Guys, look at this. Alright, so I was just playing and Fortnite is installed. Okay, cool. But I've been doing this. And this happened. So now I'm bioterrorist. So right now we did all the locations and now I have to head to this tunnel to find Fetch, but it collapsed or something, so I'm trying to find it right now. He's dead. Alright, now we gotta find a way through.
Hey, I see you following my sign.
Oh yeah, real subtle.
Listen, there's about a million dupes right outside the tunnel in front of you. So walk out real slow and act scared.
Yeah, this should be pretty easy for me to do.
I can't move.
Boy, have you guys got the drop on me.
home. We're all dead.
All right, so what's the plan?
Get him.
Get him isn't a plan.
Oh, yeah? Die faster!
I had that covered, you know.
Clever girl.
I had that covered, you know. You get to live a few seconds longer than your friends. The town's kind of pretty at night, yeah? I mean, the lights.
Oh, yeah, I'm just gonna do it.
All right.
All right.
Oh, my God. You're not gonna turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No, I mean, I won't if you won't.
That was me, D.
Now you're just showing off. I am unstoppable!
Hey, Smokes, you got this, right? I left a package over on 5th and Wall I want to check on.
Sure, you go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
I don't know why it says the tunnel is still my main objective. Nope. There we go.
All done here.
Good. Meet me at 5th and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Hey, Delson. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America. My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here? Maybe you.
Whoa. There's
a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
What about the part where I put a hole through the hater?
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out there.
You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait.
Okay.
Whoa. You want to go someplace where our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Alright, so I'm back. The reason that I kept the recording was because I didn't want to know.
Thanks, Dud. Sorry about all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I,
Oh, no need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scroat, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on it, Miss Sunshine.
Alright, yeah, I skipped it because I didn't know if anything was gonna happen, so... You guys probably already know what I'm talking about. Yeah, I want this endless speed though. Alright, I'll be right back with the next mission. Whew. Okay, hold on, sorry about that. We just made it past like the auto turrets and everything.
Oh, finally decided to stop hiding behind your toys, huh? Lady, you are hell on bridges, you know that?
So you recognize me?
Oh, yeah, yeah. You're the one that had me dead to rights a couple weeks ago and just let me walk away?
You've changed since then.
You mean the smoke thing? Yeah, that's new.
I hear you've learned a new trick. You've expanded your arsenal.
I don't know where you heard that. I mean, I'm just a lowly smoke guy.
We'll see.
Yeah, that's doing nothing for me.
This is gonna suck.
You're a big fella. Well, the bigger they are, the smaller I feel.
Oh, and I made such glowing reports about
it. I don't suppose I could convince you to take a dive. Okay, so maybe I, you know, lied about the neon thing, but listen, I think I can save us both a lot of time here. I just need to leech a little power off you, that's it.
You want me to just give you my power?
I mean, not enough to sink bridges or anything, but enough to pull the concrete daggers out of my friends, yeah. And then after that, you will never see me again.
I've got a better idea. Since you'd be useless to me back in your little hovel, how about you stay here with me?
I kind of like my idea better.
Dyson. You disappoint me.
No. I wonder who has me. Something that has wings.
Okay. The Lantern District, where I was headed all along. Just took the scenic route.
Just hold on.
Ah, there's the sauce.
Enemies killed while trapped inside a status bubble. All one will be obliterated. Alright. Be right back on the next mission.
Damn it.
Alright, let's go.
Of course, man. Suckers. Hey, Eugene, talk to me, man. What am I looking for in this convoy?
I don't know. I mean, they're moving a lot of prisoners, so maybe look for some buses? Whoa, what was that?
Come on, just hand over your prisoners, and we'll call it a day.
Hey, I got one. I don't know how, but I did.
I subdued them. Subdued. Come on. Okay, I would use the orbital drop, but I'm not going to. Reason why I want to save it for like the next part, because I know the next part is pretty hard. And if not, well then, I'll... Bro, what? Why it's so bright. Oh hey, we're back on the bridge. Bro, it says there's only like a couple on the bridge and it's saying there's a bunch.
Eugene, those buses are long gone. Any chance you know where they went?
I don't know. The radio chatter's all over the place. I can't figure out where they're headed.
Wait, you're tapped into the DUP right now? How the hell did you pull that off?
Just this phone app I've been tinkering with. Here, I'll send you a link.
Okay, got it. So what's it do?
It's a signal tracker. You can listen in on the DUP's communication. But the cool thing is you can also use it to pinpoint the direction the signal.
Man, I think I'm gonna have to take this thing out for a test drive.
We drove right into a goddamn ambush. It was definitely Roe. We were able to get clear with our cargo, but we lost contact with the others.
No, Eugene, I got something.
I told you.
On casualty figures, but we also lost APCs, even had a couple of birds go down, but I don't think that was Roe. Maybe a second bioterrorist, maybe more. Damn fog me.
Orbital strikes always come in handy. Oh, you can like 360, that's really cool. I know that.
Slap more concrete on him, it's still going down.
Empty. Somebody must have beat me to him.
You're new. Sorry, I got other plans. I found that first bus, but it's empty. There were three on the overpass, so that means there's still two out there. Hey there, fan of mine. You still there? One minor setback and you hang up on me. Some fan you are.
We need help! There's too many of them! They're everywhere. Everywhere! The fog! Can't see a thing! Send reinforcements! We're pinned down! Not many left! Oh, God! What are they?!
Okay, I may have just found where the rest of the litter. I did this so easy last time. Died? Oh my guys.
What in the hell have I walked in on?
Yes. Oh, jeez. Oh, you see, you're not able to look around. So that sounds like a glitch. And that should be everyone.
Angels? Are you kidding me right now? So either one of those escapees can make angels, or I'm going after God. And I do not like my odds in that matchup. Thanks for the tip. So where'd you disappear to earlier, huh?
Hey, well, maybe conduits don't have to go to the bathroom, but the rest of us do.
How do you get all this information about what's going on?
Okay, in the Lantern District, the walls have ears and eyes. I just have friends in high places.
Sounds like helpful friends.
Well, I couldn't imagine better.
Yeah, who's this?
Nelson Rowe. You don't know me, but I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You've started whispers going all the way back to Washington about Augustine and the need of the DUP.
That's great. Just one more step to making Augustine pay for what she did.
Not all of it's great. I want to help you.
Uh-huh. Help me do what, exactly?
I can help you take down the DUP from the inside. But you have to promise me you won't say anything to anyone. If the information I reveal to you gets out, I'm done. I won't even see the inside of a cell. You are the only one who can expose what Augustine's doing to conduits. You're the only one I trust to see this through to the end, no matter what.
All right. I'll play along for now. So what do you need?
I pushed a program to your phone. It'll guide you to my reports. Find them, hear my story, and keep fighting. Crap, I gotta go.
There's a ball!
Augustine is the most powerful conduit I've ever seen. And she's got all the DUP as her loyal lapdogs. The mission has always been to collect bioterrorists and keep the world safe. But she's done it so well that the government says they don't even need the DUP anymore. I gotta tell you, kid, I wouldn't want to be the government right now. Augustine is the DUP. Saying they don't need the DUP is saying they don't need Augustine. That's a bad idea. Worse, it's a powder keg just waiting for a spark. A spark like you.
Alright guys, I pretty much wrapped up the video from here. I'll start the next mission in a little bit. Right now. But yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.